dancing. We're just like spreading out here and like to get you back. That's all. That's all that matters. Go on.
Thy deed is great, and thy heart is pure. I am eternally in your debt. And where would a brave knight be without his noble steed?
All right, I hope you heard that. She called me a noble steed. She think I'm a steed.
The battle is won. You may remove your helmet, good sir.
How about...
Knight?
No.
Why not?
He can't. Because he's got bad hat hair.
Oh, nonsense.
Let me put you in the shadow, Buster. Just try again. Sorry.
He can't. Because he's got bad...
Yeah, he's right. I do have one. Sorry, young lady, but you really need to wait.
Yeah.
Please, I would look upon the face of my rescuer.
No, you wouldn't, Durst.
But how will you kiss me?
What? That wasn't in the job description.
Maybe it's a perk.
No, it's destiny. Oh, you must know how it goes. A princess locked in a tower and beset by a dragon is resting tonight. And then they share true love's first kiss.
With Shrek? You think that Shrek is your true love?
Well, yes.
You think Shrek is your true love?
What is so mean?
Let's just say I'm not your type, okay?
Of course you are. You're my rescuer. Now remove your...
Oh, no! No!
No!
Okay! Easy! As you command. Your Highness.
You're
a hedgehog.
Oh, you're expecting Prince Charming.
Well, yes, actually.
Sent to rescue you by Lord Farquaad, okay? He's the one who wants to marry you.
Well, then why didn't he come rescue me?
Good question. You should ask him that when we get there.
But I have to be rescued by my true love. Not by some
hedgehog
and his pet.
Well, excuse me, lady.
Well, Steve, look, princess, you're not making my job any easier.
Well, I'm sorry, but your job is not my problem. You can tell Lord Farquaad that if he wants to rescue me properly, I'll be waiting for him right here.
Hey, I'm no one's messenger boy, all right? I'm a delivery boy.
You wouldn't dare.
You coming, Dorothy? No, yep, I'm right behind.